Hey guys, our fan, we have part 6, the final part. After the arm stitches and the stuff, with the stuffing with the Sharpie marker. Now, let's fill the hot glue gun. Hot glue gun with the crusted yarn. Spread over the fence. Put it all over. Okay, get some wood for your glue gun. Spread the glue over. A little glue, a little bit faster. This will fall apart. Careful, the hot glue gun is really dangerous. Cover with crush. Crush yarn, yeah, too. Cover it up so fast. Cut it with the glue all over fast. Get some more crushed yarn. Here is more. Now we put the paw on it. On it before the after. Crushing it into your pieces. Let's get the paw ready. Born in a Hakugan. Yes, Mary. Trying to connect the arm. Now let's connect to the arm. Dang it. Extra more here. First day here. I'll give you an extra part. Thanks for watching.